One of my mentors and business partners, Jamal Luke, sent me an article titled 13 Things Mentally Strong People Don't Do. I'm not going to go through all 13, but one that I want to talk about is not trying to please everyone. A lot of people know that there's no point in trying to please everyone, but what a lot of people don't know is how much power there is in saying no. The article talks about how saying no helps people build self-confidence for themselves because they're standing up for themselves. One of the traits of people who are constantly people pleasers are people who are worried about how others view them. And because those people pleasers are worried about how others view them, that makes them easily manipulated, which is the opposite of mental toughness. And I'm not saying you can't go out and help anybody, but what I'm saying is don't try to help everybody because it can destroy you. Ultimately, not everyone wants our help and not everyone is deserving of our help. So don't be afraid to say no to some people. And honestly, you do it enough times, it'll make you feel pretty good. And that's just one of the 13 things mentally strong people don't do. I highly encourage you to check out the article. I'll leave a link to it in the next snap. Be sure to screenshot it.